My name is Christy Monahan, and I am a member here with the Bond. I was actually born with a heart defect. There was a hole in my heart. So I spent the first few years of my life in and out of hospital settings. I fell in love with the nurses. They were there when my parents couldn't be all the time because they were working, and really instilled something in me that I think to this day has encouraged me to want to help others. So I grew up my whole life wanting to be a nurse. And I did just that. I took classes right out of high school, got right into nursing, and I was a nurse in a hospital setting for about 12 years. Absolutely loved it, but I also started a family in that time. We didn't grow up with much. My parents both worked in restaurants. My mom waited tables and my dad was a bartender. So, you know, we weren't starving by any means, but there wasn't ever anything extra. So that was also something that I think developed me into the person that I am now. I developed a work ethic to always want to provide for my own family. So I have three amazing boys, and they are the light of my life, and I always want to be able to provide for them things that I never had, I think as most parents do. I also am someone who's lost both their parents to preventable cancers. My dad smoked. I think we all know smoking causes cancer. My mom actually developed cancer from a product she was using that had some carcinogen ingredients in it. It started something in me, a fire, so to speak, to kind of look at ingredients and products that we're using on a day-to-day basis now. Reading labels, really finding out what's in the things that we're using, because it's important. I don't think a lot of people know. When my mom got sick about 5 years ago, I knew I didn't want to work in the hospital anymore. There was nothing wrong. I loved the people that I worked with, and some of them are still people I would consider my family today, but working 12-hour shifts and holidays and weekends and not really having a normal schedule, so to speak, it wasn't anything I wanted to do anymore. Not knowing how much longer I had with my mom when she got sick, I didn't want to go back to that. I didn't want to work 12 hours and all of that. And I also had three kids, and watching my first two grow up and having to miss little games and things like that didn't sit well with me. So when we had our third son, I decided I had to find something different. I looked at things that I could do from home as a nurse. Chart auditing and telenursing and things like that, but I still had to be tied to a desk for 8 hours. So even though I was technically home, I wasn't necessarily on my own time. There was no time freedom associated with it. And then a friend introduced network marketing to me. I was the biggest skeptic. I didn't think anyone really made money in these things. I thought I'd be packing my trunk full of a bunch of, product and going and selling things in living rooms. But she showed me something very, very different. I actually fell in love with this industry, and I saw the opportunity to help other people with things that maybe they didn't know were available either, like the opportunity to work when and where you want. In that time, I was able to be at my mom's bedside day in and day out. I got to take her to specialists and get second opinions, and that is something that I would have never been able to have without the network marketing experience, because again, I had to work, I had to provide for my family. That drive was in me, but I couldn't do it in a hospital. So I would, work at her bedside from my phone here and there. And about a year and a half ago, a friend of mine who I met at the first company that I was building in, he had told me about Navon. And I'd always heard about our founder and our CEO and how amazing he was. And I'd always heard about one specific product that we have here. And so when Navon was created, I knew I had to be a part of it right away. I got started without any kind of question. I didn't really even look into anything. Just knowing and trusting the people that it was that I was partnering with. And Navon did not disappoint, we'll just say that. It's been such an amazing experience. My mom has passed away, since then, so my why has shifted a little bit. The time freedom aspect to be with her isn't there anymore, but I'm now driven to help other people with that. I think there are things in our life that happen we don't always expect, but to be able to have that plan B, to fall back on something, or to generate income in a way that maybe you didn't know was available, it's been amazing for me to help others with that as well.